Be good.
Be good. I taught him that, too.
You should give him his dignity. This is the most ridiculous thing I've ever seen.
And you might think it's ridiculous to do another example. We just went through one. But this time, let's see if I can go through it a little bit faster. Because you have already seen me go through one, but this is a data set that I have not seen before. And I'm even going to make a point to, like, not be afraid to show if something goes wrong. So does this code work? Oh, yay, except I've still got that zero issue. That one's interesting. And yeah, let's fix that zero. And this is looking better. And first aid's got a negative. I think last time I just turned it positive. I'm going to delete it just to be different. Spies has got a really large value. There, fix that. Oh, I messed up when I was trying to change the levels of IG-88 so that would look better. Good. Okay, I think I fixed the errors. I'm ready to make myself a fit. Let's see if I misspelled anything. Looks like not. Let's take a look at my variable length differ. What? Okay, I have a guess because this is not an uncommon thing to happen on your final project. I'm going to do a summary. And up right here, media has an NA hidden in it. So how am I going to get rid of that? I'm going to say final two, let's see, NA.omit. Do I have to resave it as final two? Yeah, I do. So final two gets an NA.omit on final two. And now I need to redo the fit. Because I took out a line of data. And there we go. Residual plots whisper about things that can be fixed. I don't like how there's these big outliers here. I don't see how to fix it here. So which residual plot is not whispering? Oh, okay, here we go. Bombs is not whispering. It is screaming, square me, please. There you go. You are squared now. And bombs looks better. I'm going to go back to the very top and look through each of these again. Okay, I've got a bunch of variables with this X pattern showing up. I also see this kind of cubic pattern here, and I'm not sure what to do about the X yet, so I'm going to fix the cubic pattern. Did that, and my new residuals still showing something there. Okay, I thought this was a bow tie, but it looks to me like it's not a bow tie because there's a gap here, right? It's not filled in between these. It looks like it's two distinct shapes. And if that's the case, I want to try coloring it by IG-88. Why am I picking IG-88? Because it has two options, installed or none. So I'm betting one of these is installed and the other one's none. Now, if it doesn't work, I might try terrorism. It has three. Maybe there's group one and group two overlapping and group three is separate. Let's see if this works. Ooh, it is not IG-88. Yeah, really thought that was going to work. Terrorism. Just as I thought. Group 1 and 2, the red and black groups are kind of overlapping, and the green group is distinctly different. Okay, I have an interaction, but which one? This pattern shows up in temperature, and firepower, and payload, and missiles, and first aid. Was there one other? Well, obviously not personnel. So of all these different ones, which one? Well, if they're all collinear, it might not matter. I think temperature has this nice shape to it. I might try that. Let's see if this fixes all my residual problems. And no, it did not. So even temperature, did it fix anything? No, it did not. Oh, hey, I know what the problem is. It's because I did IG-88, right? Because I got that in my mind and then I was busy making a video. But it's terrorism. That's the guy. Firepower. Now these are looking so much better. Any residuals left that are unhappy? Answer is yes, napalm. Napalm really needs a cube. Did we do? I did napalm. Do you know what? Oh, rookie mistake. This is so embarrassing. I'm so tempted to undo the video. If you're going to cube it, you've also got to square it. So that's embarrassing. Okay, how do the residuals look now? These guys look like random glitter bombs, which is what they should look like. Napalm finally got the cube it needed. I think I've got good residuals. Now I need good p-values. I was worried because I got all these errors. It's telling me that I'm being too mean to the window plot. I'm just going to erase my... and put them back later if I want. Looks like weapons. Then missiles. IG-88. Personnel. Payload, media might be my last one. Boy, firepower here is really close. Like in real life, you might consider that alpha or what you want to do. I'm just going to leave my alpha at 0.05 and say this guy's got to go. Which leaves me with a nice model, all significant p-values, all good residuals. I have a model.